Members of the 1st Cavalry Division Forward, the 1st Combat Aviation Brigade, 1st Infantry Division, the 1-131 Aviation Regiment, and Bosnian military personnel conduct joint medevac training on the 20th of May in Tuzla, Bosnia and Herzegovina in support of Defender Europe 21. Defender Europe is a prime example of U.S. forces working together closely with NATO allies and partners in peacetime, so together we are prepared for a crisis.
So it's important to work with our partners from other nations to do this medical training, to basically learn the basic skills of getting our patients from point of injury to medical care. And that includes getting them on medevac, a medical helicopter. And this can be a dangerous situation, so it's important to train together to learn how to get them safely onto the helicopter so we can get that patient to care and save that soldier's life.
Building stronger strategic relations is a prerequisite for regional stability and security.
In a medical capacity, there's injured patients all across the world, and you know, we're dealing with helicopters, we're dealing with ground platforms, and when we work with our partners and we're all on the same page, then it keeps us safe, it keeps the patients safe, and we're able to keep a level of medical care that is top-notch.